A jam-packed weekend for Westside Daze kicks off on Friday.
Start with an evening concert on Friday, June the 29th, and we do a bit of a opening ceremony. Saturday morning, we have probably one of the largest parades in the Central Okanagan. A lady has put together a band with children from Constable Neil Bruce School, Glen Rosa Middle School, and Mount Bushry. And so we're really excited to have a brand new marching band that is local. Then we have our spectacular fireworks. And I say spectacular because Mission Hill Family Estate has donated $10,000 towards our fireworks this year. Although the firework program will not be longer, it will be more boom and bang. So it is going to be absolutely amazing because we're still putting in our portion of the fireworks. So it's going to be a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful firework. And the City of West Kelowna is organized with the transit to do a summer bus program. So it's called 31 Gallatly, and they're going to be having that all summer long. But they're going to have it run later that night till midnight. Everybody needs to come.
Awesome.
There's stuff for everybody.
For a full list of the events for Westside Daze, you can check westsidedaze.com. For Castanet News, I'm Jenna Craigmile.